21st of December 2017. This is a male, not neutered, mongrel.
No, Dutch and cross check, Russell. Okay, so now the complaint was last 2 years, the dog has this hair loss. We call it a truncal alopecia. Truncal means on the trunk, and the hair is lost here, and both sides become symmetrical. Usually it's due to hormonal imbalance. Now what hormones? The one is one possible reason. The other reason is this tail biting is due to inner glands. Just now I squeeze the brown oil come out. Brown oil come out from the inner sac. Now there's another problem is the ears. This ear problem, now it's much better, but I think last time was worse. So ear problem, 2 years, scratching. So when a dog scratch the ear, always use a lip to do this. So when they use a lip to do this, the hair will be lost. But normally they don't have this symmetrical alopecia required. Normally if there's a ear problem, only this part affected, this part and this part. But this one is due to the dog biting and licking the area. And the German dog has been on the this one is probably rubbing under the table, under the bed. So it's always limited to here because the mouth cannot reach here. So the dog's mouth will be licking here and then this side and this side. Now, there's one operation where if it's due to sex hormone dermatosis. There's a condition called sex hormone dermatosis. That means if you neuter the dog, this is a male dog. If you neuter him, take away the two testicles, sometimes the removal of the hormones, the male hormones, after this operation, the hair comes back again. So that one is due to the sex hormone dermatosis. If there is a cause, then after neutering, the dog's hairs will grow back because the hormone imbalance is gone. Now, this one can be other reasons. Other than sex hormones, it could be thyroid hormones, either not enough or too much. This part, it could be also due to the ear scratching. Ear scratching, so it is itchy. And this could be dermatitis are affecting the mites, affecting the paws. So there are many reasons. I will give I will check the blood first. Last year the blood was show liver impairment. The liver enzymes are very high. So there was last year about 17 months ago the liver enzymes were high. So today I'm gonna take blood and check first before neutering. Okay, finish.